Stampede Wrestling is coming to Vancouver, BC and surrounding area. And the wrestlers that you're seeing here on Channel 13, you'll be seeing in person in Victoria and Vancouver in the very, very near future. Wrestling will be on Channel 13 every Sunday morning from 11 o'clock to 12 noon, so don't miss it. And I'm sure that the fans will be glad to see the type of wrestling that they're accustomed to. There'll be such stars as Ric Flair, the World's Heavyweight Champion, of course, yours truly, Gene Kaniski, the Hart Boys. I can go on, because there's so many great, great wrestlers with Stampede Wrestling, and I am sure that the type of talent that promoter Stu Hart has, that wrestling again will be up the plateau that it joined, that it enjoyed for so many years in the Vancouver and Victoria area. Ed, I've heard some great compliments on your commentary. You've never distorted the TV picture by your remarks. I watched the match this evening, and I see some very, very tough, rugged individuals, some very, very scientific wrestlers, and those who just go in there and let her fly. I think the fans are really in for a wonderful hour of wrestling. That's Stampede Wrestling here on Channel 13 every Sunday morning from 11 o'clock till noon.
I'm sorry he was speechless.
Well, before I leave, I just want to say hello to all my Vancouver fans, the Victoria fans, my fellow Canadians, and the American viewing audience for allowing me the homes via TV. Ed, thank you very much.
Okay, Gene Kaniski, always great to see you here.